10:33 is the time. A Tindall employee was killed in a workplace accident in Spartanburg County. The coroner says 37-year-old Jacob Hughes died when a large beam tipped over on him. He was taken to the hospital with serious injuries and later died. We're told OSHA has been contacted to complete an investigation. An autopsy is scheduled for today.